brag and tell everybody where we are. I don't even know what it's called. Rice Rock Museum. Here we go.
When I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing, like I can fly and don't even think of touching the ground, like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you.
I'm gonna invade her privacy. She just had a baby. So did she. So did she.
I feel like a young John Cusack,
like me. Yaquina Head. I don't know if it's a park or not. Like in Newport, Oregon. On top of a hill. I don't know what the name of the hill is, though. Called Perpetua, and it was really funny. The description of it was 2.2 miles, difficult but rewarding. Like, you're climbing up, and I thought to myself, okay, there's no way that it would be rewarding. It was difficult like, the whole time, but we got to the top. Definitely rewarding. Wow, did not think it would be this rewarding. So beautiful.
When I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing, like I can't
dinner.
And don't even
while watching it.
Someplace like that, with life and taxis flying past, we tore that dance hall down. Pocket change and subway cars, our big ideas filled empty bars. We might be from the moon or Mars, either way, I'm never going home.
We are at the Oregon Caves. We're really, really high up the mountain. We took like a 20-minute drive that like was winding all the way up. A lot of people got car sick. Megan is stretching. We are currently at a little like chateau thingy. It is so cute. I don't know if you guys can see it behind me. There's like a coffee shop and a little gift shop, and it's just adorable. It's a little Hitchum up here in the mountain. We're getting ready to go on our cave tour. It's in about 10 minutes.
On the stage, my oxblood friend was singing songs about the end. The bankers in the lion's den were chopping lines like beggars in the snow. So let's hang an anchor from the sun. There's a million city lights, but you're number one. You're the reason I'm still up. Walking home, your hand in mine, tattoos on the river line. The morning birds are taking flight. Either way, I thought that you should know. You're my number one. You're the reason I'm still up at dawn, just to see your face.